No. Okay. It's still delayed, huh?
I don't know.
Ooh, do I not have sound anymore?
I don't have one.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's still there. Major injury.
Not really. It said it isn't major.
Yeah, it's better than it was.
It's a lot better than it was. Like, it... Whenever it, whenever you said, oh, there it goes, like, a couple seconds after, that's how long it usually takes. So, it's not as delayed anymore.
So, I'm gonna turn up music sound just a little bit. That way we're not overpowering the game. The game's not overpowering us.
They can't see your face.
I know. I'm not sitting in the right spot. Oh, I haven't quite gotten there yet.
Maybe it wasn't live streaming.
Diablo?
Yeah, that's a lot
Faceless followers are so weird. One of their names is Faceless Baby Flakes.
Okay. We're on live. Child. the hell? That was weird. What the sound is that? That's a weird stuff going off the freaking screen. I don't know why it's doing that. Could give a bucket. Take the whole bag. Very rich. Critical strike damage to vulnerable. Energy. Yeah, okay, help. Crowd controlled. Reduction fortified.
Kaina, get up! We have to go now! I can't leave without you!
They're here. Yoren can resist. He's strong.
People going in there?
You're in! You're in!
He has been waiting for you.
Where? Where is he?
Come forth.
My boy.
Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
Thank you.
Yoren. I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Sounds like he's
Donan, I will leave you in peace.
Walk through gates.
Aye. A shame about Yoren. Was one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth had made a deal, and we were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened exactly as Lilith wanted. We just danced to her music. Donan was shattered, his mind on grief, not her. Not answers. No one knew what Lilith was truly after, or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. We needed to recover quickly, and we needed to stop chasing her phantoms.
It's been trying to bring all this. Thank you.
Is done. Bone to dust. Stay on the path. Heed no evil. Need something blessed? Cursed, perhaps?
And at least 5 close enemies, stun them for 3 seconds, this could only occur twice. Dealing direct damage to a vulnerable enemy has up to 39% chance to phase it. Oh, but I don't have any healing.
You will be
not doing that.
The stars do not lie.
Nice faucet, faucet
flight. Get some faucet flights?
Yeah.
Okay, Amber. Cole Connor has some of your faucet flights.
You need armor? I've got it.
We don't have any milk. Oh, wait, that's right. You used the. Never mind.
Also, I just
you need steel work? Air? I have something to fit you, I'm sure. Very nice.
To find a witness who saw Elias. Instead, I have a camp of dead merchants. They were slaughtered by demons, not much is plain. But none were summoned here. We should search the canyons.
Could Elias have summoned these demons?
Easily. And assuming he did, he may still be here. Stay close to me.
Can I be a friend? You know, I'm gonna be out for like 3-4 fucking. No, it's open.
I don't see the back. But I'm blind about
it. It's hanging over the fence at the wind. I've already gone out and closed it like 3 times. Probably that kid down the street with his trumpet.
Come on.
Stop running off! Come on!
I hear a stone.
I hate when the NPC characters have go off and do their own thing.
Perfect for working in solitude.
Reminds me of your house.
Coming to a hell rift. I will.
Search the house. Scholars of Orbe devote their lives to the study of forbidden knowledge. To serve the light, we must know the darkness. Or some other silly platitude. I wrote to the abbot seeking insights on Lilith. His silence is most unusual. The man never misses a chance to speak. Is he insane, you mean? Elias was an exceptional mage. He would plunge through fire and shite in search of the truth, and very often found it. Whatever truth he has found in Lilith, only he can say the why of it.